So from Mumbai back to Delhi, where today blogger Nikhil Chawla will review a very special watch for us, the Velograph Wellness Watch. Now the watch first debuted at the Consumer Electronics Show 2015 in Las Vegas, and since then has been making quite a lot of buzz. So we decided to get our hands on it and hear the quick review.
Hi, this is Nikhil Chawla from the Unbiased Blog, and today I have a classic wellness smartwatch with me, the Velograph. Velograph comes with a genuine leather strap, crystal sapphire display and aluminium on the sides, and a lot of sensors inside it, making it stand apart from the competition. The watch, if you see, looks like, you know, a regular watch. If I shift the display over here, you can see it looks like an analog watch. You can change the dials. Got four faces for you, the watch faces. So you, this is the regular analog watch. You can go to a display that is digital. The best thing about the Velograph is the battery life, and also it's always on display. So the Velograph has a heartbeat sensors at the bottom of the watch, and it tracks heartbeat constantly. It's always active, and when I click on the heartbeat, it'll show you that. It's got this magnetic points over here for wireless charging. It comes with a wireless dock charger. Also, it has 9-axis sensors in it, which track your activity during the day. And there are two buttons on the left hand side of the watch, and these are for easy navigation. I'll show you how it does. When I click on this button, it changes the clock faces, and I can go into the settings by just clicking on the next button. So the first feature we have here is move. So it tells me, you know, just like the clock face move outside, it tells me how much I've moved during the day. It shows me the steps, the distance, the cardio time. So it gives me a lot of information when I get into move. So next would be pulse. When I get into pulse, it actively starts tracking my pulse, and you can see the pulse activator, the lights over there. Moving on, in pulse, if I want more information about my pulse, I'll just click on this. It shows me the average pulse for the day, for the week, and the range of my heartbeat. From pulse, we'll move on to the next feature, which is sleep. So it tracks the sleep, it tells me the hours of sleep. And interesting feature is that it tells me if I dreamt or not. It's not funny. Seriously, it tells me if I dreamt or not. I'll just show you in the graph. So if you look closely, you can see that it shows me if I was up at night, it shows the number of time I was up. It says awoke one time. There's a D over here which tells me if I dreamt. And there's a Z which says that if I slept properly. And double Z is for sound sleep. Moving on for sleep, this is run. This is a basic pedometer which shows the time and the speed I'm running at. Next feature is settings. And in settings, you'll see a lot of things which you can also do it with the smartphone app for iOS, Android or Windows Phone. The Velograph comes with a low energy Bluetooth 4.0 technology, which helps it sync with the different platform smartphones. You can use iOS, Android or Windows Phone. So let me show you how the app works and how it controls the Velograph. I'll just click on the Velograph icon and I'll show you how it works. So I just click on the Velograph icon over here. And this is the home screen of the Velograph app. It looks the same on all the platforms. It gives you move, heart, sleep, live, runs and sync. I think everybody's gonna love Velograph. The reason I'm saying that, it's really smart looking wellness watch. It looks like classic watch. It has smart features. It is waterproof. You can change the strap. It's genuine leather. You can put it another strap. There are a lot of features. It's priced around $300, which I would not say is a great price, but you know, what they're offering is a good product, and you can order it online on velograph.com and get it from there.
Well, thanks for the review, Nikhil, but I have a couple of questions for you before I let you go. Tell me, how does the Velograph watch compare to the likes of Garmin and Fitbit?
So if you compare this Velograph with other fitness devices, I don't think so there's a comparison, because you know, it's a classic wellness watch. It looks good, you know, it's one thing that you can wear anywhere, whether you're wearing formal or you're going to the gym. So those bands really don't match along the quality and the looks.
Also, tell me, what kind of consumers is this watch best suited for?
See, this is a smart watch which is right for everybody, because you know, everybody needs to, the information is available out there. How much did we sleep, or how much did we walk towards the day, how much calories did we burn? So everybody can wear this watch and get the data from their body itself.
Well, that was all about the Velograph watch, and you saw the review only on Bite Me. Time now for us to take a break, and on the other side, the smartphone with the smart price.